evening, everyone. I'd like to introduce myself. I'm Sabrina Ehrle, or Ehrle for the German speakers. I'm one of the moderators tonight, and also Luis Fernando, from representative from the Brazilian chamber, and I'm obviously from the German side. So we take it for the night, and I hope it's going to be an interesting one. And I just want to give a little introduction about the topic why we're all here. I mean, we all know it's about soccer, or how we call it, football. So I'm a bit not sure what to say. I'm obviously German, so I would call it football, but it's a bit confusing here in Australia. So I don't know, let's see how it goes. So the Soccer World Cup is coming up, and the Soccer World Cup is always the biggest sporting event on the globe, and it's watched by billions of people. And I'm pretty sure we all here, we can't wait that we have to set our alarm at 2 a.m., 1 a.m. in the morning, right, to watch all the games. So I'm very excited, I always love it. So that's probably one of the downsides of living in Australia. But anyway, that's the way it is. I think we all do it to cheer for our team. Just want to ask a question. So I don't know, who's counting down? So how many days to go until the kickoff of the World Cup?
6 weeks.
42 in days, maybe?
42? 40.
Yeah, 42, 43. Depends on the time difference. So.